Hello, my presentation is about the how is work MasterCard and Visa. Sometimes the people when know working in MasterCard, everybody has doubts the how is work this business, but it's very easy and really easy. In the first, we have a network. Network is Visa MasterCard in this moment. And it's a private network. All the transactions and authorizations, the back sent or received is in this private network. The network is worldwide. It's in all the world. Okay. Another part, in this network only can connect the banks. One bank make a issue a credit card or debit card. In this moment there are people card holder and they have their credit card for use. Another bank in this moment has different device and you can use this credit card. For example, we have an ATM or point on cash is when you go to the machine and you get money. Another thing is when you go to the shop and you pass the credit card and you receive the paper. The name is point of sale. For us it's POS.
POS.
And another kind of operation is when the shop is very old and you put the credit card and you pass like a printer. The name is voucher. This is the three devices you can use for use your credit card. In this moment, when you make an operation, this bank send the authorization to the network. And from the bank has received the transaction from these three devices, sent to the network, go to the other bank, and in the other bank made the operation. Is ready for the operation or not? Okay? The operations I can use with the credit card is cash withdrawal and cash disbursement. Cash disbursement if I go to the ATM. And cash withdrawal, all banks in the office has a machine and they can make you money. But there's no ATM. And it's the unique operation you have to present a documentation for identifying yourself, by example, passport. But you can go to the office bank, this bank has an ATM, and you present the credit card and passport and you get money. Okay? This is cash disbursement. In this moment, is the authorization system. Could you imagine, I'm going to this bank, take money in the ATM or card disbursement, is the same, and in this moment the authorization goes there, go to the network, and my bank, in this case my bank, receives the authorization. And the bank has to answer for the transaction is ready to do or not. The authorization in this network only can stay 2 seconds, no more. If not, the network cancel the authorization for us, for the banks. Only 2 seconds. When I go to the POS, it's more than 2 seconds, but I don't count this time. The time is from this bank to this bank. The time from the POS to this bank is not important for the network. Okay? Now, in the internet, we can use another system for payment. You can buy things and you can use your credit card. But the internet never connect to the network directly. In internet you connect to the bank or you connect to the shop. And the shop goes to the bank. But this is a private network and never the companies can use. Only banks. Sometimes when you go to internet you send the same problem. You use internet and they have a lot of time. But it's the same process. They go to the bank through the shop or not. Yeah? And in this moment he sent the authorization to the network. Another 2 seconds. When I speak about the transactions, we have a different transactions in the network. The first is the shop has present the credit card and you can use. When I go to the shop and buy, by example, this shirt, I present my credit card. In this moment, the credit card is present in the transaction. Okay? Another kind is internet. In internet is not present the credit card. I only put a numbers, expiration date, and nothing more. But the card is not present in this moment. If the card is not present, we have a problem. Because the things I only bought cannot rise more than 60 euros. Because it's a rule from the network. If the card is not present, I cannot spend more money than 60 euros in the same transaction. And now I have a problem, because it's very easy, I can reach and pass this amount of money. Okay? In this moment, internet jumped the network rules. And we have a problem now. Okay, if I bought something, and this is the path of the thing, and I receive my thing, I bought, it's not a problem. But the problem is when I bought something and I receive another thing. Because in this moment, the network rule, and it's the main rule, is broken from internet. Because the car is not present. Remember, only 60 pounds or 60 euros, nothing more. Entonces, in this moment, we can start a dispute. I think you know this name.
ATM.
Yes. If the internet want to pass this amount, they need something, and the name is digital signature. It's a complex environment, technical, but more or less it's like a using by hand, but it's with electronic components. Okay. When I go to when I have a credit card, I can use an internet, an ATM, remember, POS or voucher. Yes. Voucher. The problem is they have a copy of my credit card and I send a paper, and it's not in online because I not use the authorization system in this moment. And how it work? It's very easy. If the amount is more than 60 euros, these people have to call a company, and this company is a call center from the one bank or another bank. And these people with voice, you say the number of the credit card and the authorization and the expiration date, and they make authorization system. It's like a automatic in different way, but someone from the voice issue the authorization. Because it's less than 60 euros, don't need anything. Only check if my credit card is stolen or is cancelled. In the grey list is the name. Okay? Mm-hmm. I think I finished.
Thank you.